hermitanic.
White Wolf, welcome to the Passiflora. Oh, no sign of recognition in your eyes.
Greetings,
Don't fret. I'm sure I look quite different from when we last saw each other.
Which was?
Oh, eons ago. You and Master Dandelion appeared, two halflings in tow. What a smash they were, the little chaps. We recount that night to this day.
Yeah, sorry, but I'm here to...
Speak softly. I know very well why you're here. They await. This way, please. This way. Upstairs.
Witcher Geralt, up you go. Boss has been waiting.
Geralt, you're here. Good.
Might have chosen a more secluded spot to plot an assassination.
It's on everyone's mind. Many would like to do it, so there's nothing to fear. Besides, this venue's got a tradition in this domain. Might even consider it fabled. Falka planned her revolt here. By extension, King Vrydank's murder, too.
Comparing yourself to Falka? Far as I can recall, no one in Redania's annals has a bloodier reputation.
Her rebellion changed the course of history. That's what we have in common. In terms of blood, we aim only to shed Radovid's. I'm pleased you're willing to play a part. Must admit, I wasn't certain you'd show.
Thought about what you said. That Triss and Yen would never be safe as long as Radovid was alive.
You better believe it. Well, I'm pleased we've arrived at an understanding. To the matter at hand. I believe you know my associate.
Roach, you here?
Retired intelligence operatives. We have a club.
Defended a king once. Ready to assassinate another now?
Not proud of it, yet. I considered all the options and found none better. Radovid's proven many times he only ever forwards his own interests. When Kedwin asked for help, he invaded. When I begged him to support Vizima's defense, he showed me the door. The war nears its end. We've come to a decisive phase. We must act quickly. I've no illusions. Only a dead Radovid means a free Temeria.
All right. What do you want from me?
One of our co-conspirators ventured out to meet an informer. He's not returned, yet the plan's success hinges on what he's learned. We've got to find him. And you're the best tracker around.
Tracker, huh? Really? Anything else you can tell me? Where this associate was last seen, for instance?
He's traveling as a journeyman. Itinerant cobbler, that's his cover. He was first to venture across the Pontar. Most probably did so via the Redanian checkpoint. With a man there who should know more, calls himself Gregor.
Fine. I'll talk to Gregor.
Thank you. And try not to draw too much attention, if you can. Remember, the future hinges on the success of this mission. The future of Temeria. The future of the North.
I know. I'll try not to fuck it up. See ya.
We're counting on you, Geralt. Anyone see you come in?
No one apart from Madame Serenity and your lackey.
Off the street, I mean.
No one. Nerves...
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Wasn't sure I should even ask you. Still not. But what the hell? I could honestly use some help.
Oh, my help. Very interesting. Do tell.
Wild Hunt's gonna attack Kaer Morhen soon. It's a sure thing. Looking for people, resources, anything that'll help me repel them.
The Wild Hunt? Don't tell me you believe that nonsense.
Hardly nonsense. Got a taste of it. A painful taste. On my own skin.
Hmm. Sorry, Geralt, but I've my own pile of problems just now. I've not recovered my lost property. Your help, you might remember, left much to be desired. So I don't owe you shit.
Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Could use your help at Kaer Morhen. Aim to take Ciri there. Wild Hunt's bound to appear soon after.
Geralt, we've known each other for a while. You know I'd never turn you down normally. But right now I've some troubles. A hideout that is no more, a weapon shipment that failed to make its destination, and Vess drilling a hole in my gut. I'll go nowhere until I resolve at least the last.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Wenn hart bekleid wird, es hat ein wat gern geraubt.
Til sjoe e veich.
Your Imperial Majesty.
Witcher, why have you come?
I've managed to find out where Ciri is.
Finally, I'd begun to doubt the wisdom of enlisting you. Bring her here at once.
The Wild Hunt's pursuing her. Kaer Morhen's the only place she'll be safe.
That was not a suggestion. I can defend my own daughter.
I don't doubt it. Against conventional foes, the Wild Hunt's different. Facing it here would put Vizima at risk. Hundreds of innocents could die. Kaer Morhen is in a wilderness, and your army stands to be far more helpful there.
Agreed. I shall send a banner with you. On one condition. General Voris will lead it.
Can't agree to that.
And I cannot agree to witches commanding my troops.
Well, I'm not about to give in. You don't look it either. Sorry to take up your time, Your Majesty.
Bring me Ciri.
I will. If that's what she wants.
Nintamir Deitra.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Come on. Whoa there, Roach.
Can we talk? The Wild Hunt will attack Kaer Morhen soon. Gonna need your help.
The Wild Hunt? Are you certain? So, you found Ciri?
I know where she is. And the Wild Hunt will also learn that as soon as I find her.
I see. I shall pack immediately. Leave tomorrow at the latest.
Thank you.
No need. I raised the girl and I've still a duty to her. I shall see you at Kaer Morhen.
Come on now.
Let's go!
Faster.
Raise the passing gate.
Move it!
They smear your ass.
Priestesses are terrible girls. You and the sorceress.
I'll be a priestess when I grow up. Ever fade a dragon?
Did you sever his head?
These continental dummies come strutting. Then we gotta drag their corpses out of the inn. Adventure seeker.
Telling you, Geralt, since you and Hjalmar defeated the Ice Giant together, I see you as one of our own.
I got the look of a Skelliger.
You've got the heart of an Uncrate.
This isn't easy, but I need to ask you a favor. A big one.
Tell me, friend.
Ciri, I know where she is, but I also know that as soon as I reach her, the Wild Hunt will know I did. They'll come after us, attack. And we'll need to respond with strength. Can I count on you?
The Black Ones first, now wraiths. Such is life. Bring her here, and we'll face them in battle.
Can't risk your men's lives. Kaer Morhen, we fight them there, nowhere else.
Kaer Morhen is hundreds of miles away. To move an army there would take weeks, not to mention I'd expose the Isles to Nilfgaard's blows. Geralt, forgive me, but I cannot do it.
I understand. Won't take up any more of your time. Farewell.
Wait. Won't let you leave empty-handed. I'll help as I can. Come with me.
Beautiful craftsmanship. Got a talented smith.
Not I. King Erland Uncrate did.
Erland Stonefist? So this is Winter's Blade. Thought it was a legend.
Forged in Mahakam, tempered in Dragonfire. Been in the Uncrate family for centuries. And now, it's yours.
Thank you. This can't be easy for you. I appreciate it all the more.
May it serve you well. Send those specters back where they came from.
That's my intention. Farewell.
Grind those swords, but I prefer release.
This is a terrible crossroads.
Whosoever ventures in once there are no matches.
Tell the others.
Adventure seeker.
Your Royal Majesty. Would you spare a moment?
Come home, Geralt. I'm the same lass I was, save for the title. A lot of things changed.
Got a delicate matter I wanted to bring up. Need your help.
What is it?
Crocs mentioned Ciri to you? He must have.
Have you found her?
Not yet, but I'm close. Problem is, as soon as I get to her, the Wild Hunt will probably be able to locate us, quickly. So I'll want to take her to Kaer Morhen, battle the Hunt there. I'm looking for allies.
I can't leave the Isles now. It's impossible. What I can do is give you my best warrior, Hjalmar.
Think you'll be willing?
I'm sure of it. In fact, I think he'll be overjoyed. Come on, you know him.
Yeah, guess I do. Thanks.
No doubt he'll be valiant. I hope he proves useful too. Good luck.
Guts.
I've got one word for
you. Bollocks. Answer to me.
Ah, Geralt. How are things?
The Wild Hunt's preparing to attack Kaer Morhen. Could use your help.
Raids at the gate of your Witcher stronghold. You're a friend of the clan. I cannot refuse you. What's more, no one Crait's ever stood in battle such a foe. I'll leave at once.
Thanks. Won't forget this.
Sea devils. Thank you.
curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
I stopped at the hut. I'll look inside. Locked.
Anybody in there?
Damn.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Open up.
Oh, you blew a fucking cover. Who are you? What do you want?
I'm Geralt, a witcher.
Go away!
Looking for a young woman, ashen hair, scar on her face. Will you let me in?
No.
How many of you are in there?
Why do you need to know? You're taking a bloody census. Mind my mum's beard. Get yourselves together, lads. You there, outside the door. Geralt, that right?
Yeah, Geralt.
Listen, Geralt, let's cut to the thick of it. We survived a shipwreck recently. Beasts from the depths ate some of my lads, and the rest of us found shelter here. Not too special, that, as dangers litter this isle, but it does go to explain why we're a wee bit distrustful.
Got nothing to fear from me.
Said the fox to the gaggling beast.
I've lost too many mates already. I won't risk it. I can't.
Say I find your mates. Will you believe I mean no harm?
Aye, but I'm not counting either, coming too easy.
How many are there?
Three. Ivo, Gaspard, and Benny.
this Ivo. Where do I look?
Agent insisted he'd explore the caves to the east. Tried to knock it out his head. Literally. Bugger wouldn't budge.
Gaspard. Where'll I find him?
He said it was defeatist. Said to wait to be rescued. We had to take action. Or at least he did. Claimed to have spotted a lantern out to sea. So he said he'd climb the highest peak to look out for ships.
Where'd Ferenc go?
West, in search of a ship that's said to be there.
Ferenc is handy. Thought I might fix it up. Might be seaworthy.
All right. See if I can't find all three. See ya.
I'm content you understand.
Talk to your friends. Come down.
Right. I'm coming.
You lucky devil, you.
You know, I've one regret that...
Dead. Damn. Wake up.
Shoo. Back to bed, Nibbles.
Wake up.
What's happening? Who are you?
I'm Geralt. Your friends asked me to find you, Ferenc, and Ivo.
I'm afeard they're dead. Some horror swarmed Ivo saw it with my own eyes. And Ferenc, I heard him. A blood-curdling cry, then the roar of a beast.
Let's get back to the hut. I'll protect you along the way.
Shame about the lads, really, but what can you do? Come on.
But I should warn you, I suffer from narcolepsy, meaning...
I know what it means. Don't worry, I'll keep you awake.
Off we go then.